outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to love, it's a magic thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, call me feeling at Puppets a show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at Puppets a show. Those men in the circus, those men on the web, they've been hanging their feet up. They're counting on the day and night to bring them through the pool.
Respect and what it means to be a lady.
Sure, Corey. Yeah, that's what Lacey Evans is gonna do.
Well, she's gonna try. It hasn't worked with today, but I'm glad we can agree.
Woo! Well measured.
Head crank. And she's back in the ring now. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Oof!
And down with the suplex.
Head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Nikki Bella can get mean and nasty in that ring, especially with her strikes. And that can be even more dangerous than her strength. Do you think we'll see that side of her tonight, Corey?
Oh, absolutely. And I, for one, can't wait.
A forearm here, a springboard drop kick there. Let the fearless one be unleashed tonight.
Looks like Nikki Bella is taking the upper hand. She has become relentless at this point.
Nasty impact. Looks like Nikki Bella is starting to fade a little bit.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
STO!
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
She may look down at the rest of the roster, but Lacey Evans has earned her status as the Lady of NXT with her impressive training and early NXT accolades. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Look at
the strength of Nikki.
Wow! Alabama slam!
That offense really hitting her hard.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Michael mentioned Lacey Evans' quick rise in NXT. I think she's way over the line calling the rest of the roster trash, but she does have quite the pedigree.
Yeah, she's got 5 years of Marine training, 4 years of in-ring experience, did great at the Mae Young Classic, and has been dominant in NXT. This lady is just getting started, fellas.
Incoming.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fights out of trouble.
Wow, that was an impressive escape, guys.
Defenseless in the corner now. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Nice monkey flip.
You gotta feel for Lacey Evans looking beaten down at this point.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Forward to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new?
Amazing reflexes on display.
Lacey into the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Nikki is a lot more than just a pretty face.
Boom! Impact from Lacey Evans.
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
If Nikki Bella hits this one,
Nikki has her up. In position.
Hit the back attack.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
I don't think Lacey Evans has a clue where she is. That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Inside the ring now.
Can she do it here?
And Nikki gets the shoulder up and one.
Not yet. Clothesline! Stomping. Ouch. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Is this fun?
Look at Nikki
Oh,